To it. All right, 10 random questions. You know the game. We're going to have some fun, all right?
All right.
First question for you is, let me see. Favorite cartoon growing up?
Favorite cartoon growing up? Probably got to be out of SpongeBob.
SpongeBob? Yes. Is it neck and neck with anything or just SpongeBob?
SpongeBob and Fairy Oddparents.
No doubt. Like no doubt. Two good ones. Two good ones. If you were a superhero and you had a superpower, what would that superpower be?
Superpower would be... be the strongest. I can lift up anything.
So strength.
Strength, yeah.
Got you. So it's summertime. You know, it's about to be spring. Summertime's here. We got a summertime cookout in Philly. What's on your plate?
I'm having barbecue chicken, macaroni and cheese. I changed my whole diet, but I would have had burger.
Okay.
Hot dog, something
no
like
doubt.
That.
No doubt.
Maybe not a hot dog now. When I was a kid, hot dog, but I ain't stacking the plate like I used to now.
I know that's right.
Trying to slim out.
I can dig it. I can totally dig it. Totally dig it. Vegan or just eating healthier?
No, just eating healthier, cutting some meats and stuff out.
Gotcha.
Beef and everything
sounds
like that.
Sounds good. That's, and next year, you're going to have a six-pack abs?
Trying to.
No doubt. What food do you absolutely hate, like can't stand at all?
Food that I absolutely, probably Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts?
Yeah.
Got you. You got $1 million.
Okay.
And you got to give back to the community in Philly, you know, the youth or whatever. What are you going to do with it? How would you spend it?
If I had $1 million, I'm from the Athletic Recreation Center, which is called the Rec 26 and Master. I'm coming back to my neighborhood and I'm giving back to them. Remodeling the courts.
Yes.
Deck out the media room. You know, I'm a media guy.
No doubt.
All new computers and stuff like
new
that.
Cameras.
So, new cameras. New cameras, everything.
Right.
And just
that's
start
right.
clubs and stuff like that. And I just want to be able to get back to my neighborhood. And when I do reach that point, I'm still going to do that. That's
100%.
My same mission. So
done
I'm
good.
Working for to do things like that and to uplift the next generation of people in my neighborhood so
no doubt.
They can be great.
That's what's up. On those lines, what inspired you to pick up the camera and start, you know, what you're doing right now with J-Lo Films?
What inspired me to pick up the camera is my best friend Antoine Butler, Booty. He goes to Austin Peay University. I used to go to all of his games when he was like 8th grade, 7th grade. And then I was like, well, ball is life, not filming his game. So I just started using my phone.
No doubt.
And then after that, someone purchased me a camera, and then it just took off. And then Derek Jones used to be at practice.
No doubt.
Flying like he do.
You had to bring
it. I brought out my phone.
I mean, if that wouldn't have inspired you, you know what I mean? That would inspire
right.
anybody to pull their phone out.
Right. So, yeah, mainly my best friend, Booty.
No doubt.
Just get him exposure.
Who's your, currently, this may be a tough question for you. If you had to pick, I don't want to say your favorite high school player right now. I don't know. I don't know how to phrase that question, man.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah.
I have a couple. I mean, all my
I'll give you a pass.
All right.
Just name three that you like, really like. Locally, nationally, don't matter. Just three.
Three that I like, Justice Williams.
Mm-hmm.
Nassim Pop, Lil Wooga, Jalen Durant. So I just go with them three.
No doubt.
But my family, my J-Lo family, they know who they is.
No
oh
doubt.
My gosh.
No doubt. Nothing to say.
I ain't biased to no one, yeah.
No doubt. What was your sport of choice? If J-Lo was class of 2020, what would you be playing right now?
Well, growing up, I played baseball a lot. I was really good in baseball. I had a lot of trophies. And I played basketball also. But I like baseball. I'm a lefty, things like that.
Okay.
So I would say younger. So if I was coming out of class, I'd say basketball. But I ain't that tall. I could shoot a little
since
bit.
Since you're lefty, let me see the form. It's always, lefty's always got the prettiest form. Let me see the form, J-Lo. Let me see the form. Got it! No doubt. I can take it. Alright, chicken fingers, what you dipping them in?
Honey mustard. That's my favorite
Hands
sauce.
Down.
Honey mustard or Chick-fil-A sauce.
Gotcha.
That's my favorite.
Gotcha. Gotta get it's Saturday evening, it's hot. You gotta get a milkshake. Where you getting your milkshakes from?
Chick-fil-A.
What flavor?
Oreo or the peach. You know how we, you know.
That's why I said that.
I'm getting in trouble with my trainer, man. All this stuff I'm dropping.
I say if.
Shout out to Sonfit, man.
No doubt, man. Well, hey, I'm proud of you. Just want to say I'm proud of you, man.
Yeah.
You inspire me. I'm a little older than you.
Yeah.
I've been in the game longer with the camera and all that, but you inspire me, man, with everything that you're doing, taking things to a whole nother level, man.
Exactly.
So keep doing what you're doing, man, and I'm a fan, big dog.
I appreciate it. Shout out to Raw Sports.
No doubt.